Jesus Christ, substitute Jesus into that verse. It reads, in the beginning was Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ was with God, and Jesus Christ was God. If he is God, or he was God, he still is. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. Substitute the word Jesus into that verse, and it says, in the beginning was Jesus Christ, and Jesus Christ was with God, and Jesus Christ was God.
Amen.
Jesus Christ was God, he is God, because it's the same yesterday, today, and forever. He says, I am the Lord, I change not. He's not just a prophet. Don't believe the liars that say he's a prophet. Just a prophet. He is a prophet, but he's more than a prophet. He's fully God and he's fully man. Son of mine on the street today, in this city, they'll tell you Jesus Christ is the angel Michael. He's not an angel, he is the greater. He was there in the beginning when God created the heavens and the earth. You know, there's some people going by and they say, well, we came about through evolution. God bless you, sir. God bless you. God bless you. See the cars here? Mercedes, BMW, and that looks like a Ford or something, or a Fiat. They were designed, they were manufactured, and they were brought in place by someone. They didn't just get here by themselves. That Mercedes there wouldn't get there by itself in a trillion, trillion years. And everybody will agree with that. It had to be designed, it had to be manufactured, and it had to be put in place by somebody else. Amen?
Amen.
Once again, it wouldn't get there in a trillion, trillion years by itself. Now we look at a man and a woman. They're a lot more complicated than that Mercedes. That BMW. I, friends, for instance, comprises over 2 million working parts. It smells of design. You look at the eye, the human eye, you can tell there's design in it. And because there's design, there's a designer. Evolution says this,
Jesus.
In the beginning,
Jesus.
There was nothing, and he created everything. That is foolishness. It says, in the beginning was the goo. And it went to the zoo, and then it became a man and a woman. That is idiotic. It's nonsense. No, man was designed, it was created. And soon and very soon, you and I will have to meet the creator, face on. It's appointed that the man wants to die, and after this, the judgment. Stand before him, they'll give an account. And now's the time to prepare for that meeting. Now's the time to prepare. Now's the time to get saved. Now's the time to be born again. Born again. You can't see the kingdom of God. But we'll see it before it. Hallelujah. See, you can be in a fancy car today, but you can be on your way to hell. On the highway to hell. You can go to hell in a Mercedes. You can go to hell in a BMW. You can go to hell in a DVR. You can go to hell in a small car. You can go to hell in a big car. You can go to hell on the
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
You can be in a fancy Jaguar today and go to hell.
Hallelujah!
A VW and go to hell. You can be in a Porsche and go to hell. You're going the wrong way. You're on the highway to hell.
Hallelujah!
You can be in a Ford and go to hell. You can be on the highway to hell. God. Think about it. If you die tonight, how do you stand before him? What's he going to say? Is he going to say, well done, thou good and faithful servant, on depart from me, I never knew you. You can be on a Triumph motorbike and speed your way into hell. Amen?
Amen.
You can be on a bicycle and get into hell.
Amen.
Preach it, brother.
Well, you can walk into it. You have to walk through the door of death one day. And there's only two places in eternity, heaven and hell. No such place as purgatory. There's some people tell you it's a purgatory and you have a second chance. There's no such place. Jesus taught about heaven. He taught about hell. He taught about hell more than he taught about heaven. Hell is a place with no water. It's a place of torment. It's a place where you can't get out of. It's a place where you have your memory. It's a place that's ultimately tipped out into the lake of fire. We don't want you to go there. And there's a way of escape. And Jesus Christ is that way. He's the only way. The devil will tell you there's other ways. Other ways to hell.